From the Seven Network Studios, it's Australia's favourite game, Wheel of Fortune. Now, please welcome your host, Tony Barber.
Thank you very much. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Wednesday's Wheel. A very big crowd gathered here in the studio, the headquarters of the Wheel, and I know at home as well. And it's good of you to join us. We've had a terrific week. Adri, still having a very well-earned rest and recovery period, being represented, shall we say, by our guest presenters for a few weeks. They're helping us out, doing a great job. And we've got Teresa Livingston back again from Adro's Cartoon Connection.
Yes.
Enjoying it?
I'm having a ball. Getting it better now.
No, it's great. The letter turning is great, and that's a beautiful dress. Who made it?
It's Elisa Ho again, wearing all this week. Lovely.
Lisa Hay should be thrilled to bits with you in that dress. It looks great. Like a little tangerine. but a long, thin... a short, thin... Well, a lovely tangerine. Oh, I'm in trouble here. We've got the champion back. Joe Lynch, everyone. It's Joe.
Thanks, Tony.
Joe's a gaming supervisor. Right, Joe?
Yes, Tony.
Joe's got a couple of tickets to Hong Kong and Macau.
Lovely.
Not a bad life, is it, Joe?
No, it's not a bad life at all, Tony.
How do you feel as a gaming supervisor? How do you feel when someone's done their money, you know, and they're sad and depressed? What do you say?
Well, I wouldn't really like to say what I think, but yeah. You do feel sorry for
you
them.
You do. I reckon you'd be very sympathetic, Joe.
There's plenty of winners.
Winners is what it's all about. Winners is what it's about here. Two potential winners coming up. Who have we got, Ronnie?
To spin tonight, Tony, meet Christine, a Kiwi by birth, whose ambition is to do a free-fall skydive, and Brett, an assistant manager who loves to relax with a regular flutter on the horses.
Hey, Christine. You want to do a free-fall?
Oh, I think it'd just be great.
For a while? Yeah. I mean, as long as everything worked and that.
Well, so long as I've got somebody coming up behind me ready to do that fantastic dive to catch me in case...
You can do a tandem, you know, so that you're not totally...
It's more exciting on your own.
On your own. You're on your own, Christine. You're on your own here. Good luck to you. Everybody will be trying to beat you, but don't worry. And Brett's a punter.
Tony, how are you?
Good. Brett... Did you have a good spring carnival? Back a few winners?
I'm still enjoying it.
That's the way to go. How did it come about? Did it something you've always been interested in?
Bad move. The old father told me to pick a horse out of the race paper one day.
Yeah?
Been doing it ever since.
Haven't stopped since. Good luck to you. Good luck to everyone. We're ready to play. All right. This is what awaits the ultimate reward for the top spinner, for the big lucky spinner. This one.
You've got to love the Lantra Sportswagon GL. The exciting performance of a 1.8-litre fuel-injected engine is combined with power steering, wide Michelin tyres and ABS braking for sure-footed control. The rear deck has a luggage cover for visual security and fitted standard a 4-speaker radio cassette. Valued at $23,990, the Sportswagon GL from Hyundai.
There's a good double. The Lantra and Teresa. All right, Teresa now takes the place of the leaderboard. We attend our eyes to the board for the first puzzle of the night. A place, good people. It's a place for control of the wheel in round one. The name of which record-breaking Australian sportsman is abbreviated to Campo? Joe.
David Campese.
David Campese, that's right. Wonderful winger. Wonderful, wonderful winger. Take it away, Joe. Have a spin. You the man. Campo played his 100th test recently. Good play. Okay, Joe, 1, 3, 5 gets you going.
S for Susie.
S for Susie. You got two S's. This here is a place, everyone. Welcome home. Just got home from work and joined us. Nice to have you with us. Have a good day. That's good. Top. Not quite. 120.
T for Thomas.
T for Thomas. Booties. Yep. Booties. And Joe's in form again, by the look of it. More money coming up. 180.
N for November.
N for November. Two N's. Lovely. You gotta take them where they come, don't you? This is a place. Look out, Joe. Look out, Joe. Gotcha. Ooh. Unfortunate. Bad luck, Joe, but there you go. Christine's now in with a chance. Dancing, scuba diving, music and theatre and free falling. Boy, oh boy, what a woman. 110.
R for rabbit.
R for rabbit. You've got one of those. We're off and running. I do a bit of limp falling sometimes. That's different. We've got 140.
An L for Larry.
L for Larry. Yes. Just keep in mind a place doesn't always have to be geographical, you know, it doesn't have to be Africa or somewhere. It'd be just a... Oh, no. Oh. Gone bust. Hey, Brett, go for it. Now Brett's in there. This is Brett Gill. Hey. Hey. 120.
Can I have a C for cat, Tony?
C for cat? Yep. Two C's. Red to 120. Look out. Well, nice even game we've got here. Everyone's out of luck and money. And we're still not solving. There you go. Put some dollars up there, Joe. Here we go. 250.
G for George.
G for George. Yes, you've got a G. You've got a G. Who's going to take off the first prize choice? Choice of three nowadays. I like the choice.
H for Harold.
H for Harold, yes, you got an H. You got an H. Sure, working on something here, Joe. Doing it well. As long as the wheel stays with you. As long as the wheel stays with you, it does. 110.
K for Katie.
K for Katie, yes. Every spin's a risk at this stage.
Yep.
Because we're getting close to a solve. Whoops, 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 whoops. Slipped it. 225.
An X for Xanadu.
X for Xenities, did you say?
Xenities, yes. Australian Stock Exchange.
Australian Stock Exchange is solved. Good man, Joe. Good for you. Now, have a look over here, Joe. It's winner's choice. Three beautiful prizes for you.
Joe, this encyclopedia of visual arts will make fascinating reading for lovers of fine art. It's from Encyclopedia Britannica. Or maybe you'd like to get stuck into the lawn with the Flymo Turbo from Electrolux Garden Care Products. Or you could choose to complement your wardrobe with this selection of fashionable leather bags from Artex Leather Goods.
Encyclopedia, Electrolux mower, or Artex Leather Goods? What's it to be, Joe?
The mower.
The Flymo, here you go.
Here's the quickest and easiest way to cut your lawn, Joe. Designed for maximum power and efficiency, the Flymo Turbo works on a cushion of air. It's from Electrolux Garden Care Products.
Nice one. All right, take a quick break, everyone. Don't go away. You're watching The Wheel right across Australia. See you shortly. Joe's on pretty good terms with himself. He's got the lead. $1,000 top dollar, the bonus wedge in place. Spin up the bonus wedge. And you'll get a nice surprise.
Enjoy your favourite Tony Barber album anywhere on this portable CD player. It features a bass booster and stereo headphones so you can turn it up and play it loud. The bonus prize, Compliments of Avanti by GAF.
Thank you very much, Ronnie. Okay, let's everyone look at this. It's a before and after. Puzzle two, before and after. Remember the link word in the middle, which links the two separate halves of the puzzle. Christine? Let's free fall into the wheel, eh? Let's do that. Christine Persson, badminton, tennis, dancing, scuba diving, etc.
Yes!
350?
N for November.
N for November, you've got one of those. Now, this is a biggie in round two, so don't forget at certain stages, vowels could be handy. 480.
An R for roses.
R for roses. Yes, four of them. Teresa getting around those beautifully. There they are, the R's. Nice R's. Oh, 10.
An S.
S for Sally.
Sally?
Yep. Oh. No S. Brett. All these people had a lot of money in round one, but the dreadful black bit came in. Broke them. Good on you, Brett. Need a letter.
Can I have a T for Terry, please?
T for Terry. You've got three of them. Fantastic. Take that bonus off. Congratulations. And spin it again. Remember the link. More money here. 2, 10.
L for leather.
L for leather. You've got two. 2-0. Nice leg. Get a nice bit of momentum going up here. It's the one with a link. Before and after. $280.
M for Mary, please.
M for Mary. Oh, it's just come to a stop, that bit of a run. Joe. Joe's the man now. Holy Joe. Hey, hey, whoop, 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 yep, yep, yes. Oh, no, I'm sorry, I'm looking at the wrong... sorry, Joe, I'm looking at the wrong pin.
H for Henry.
H for Henry. No.
Oh, can I buy a vowel, please?
Yes, Kristen, coming in with a vowel bite.
I'd like to buy an A.
A for apple? Yes. Two A's. Now we're getting there. It's a big one, it's a link. It's a before and after.
I'd like a B.
B for Bravo.
Bravo.
And Bravo.
And I'd like to buy an E, please.
Buying E's for Echo. Plenty of E's. 6 E's. Go, Teresa. 6 E's. One down the bottom, love. There it is. You beauty. And another up the top there. Excellent. You got there. Spin it again, Christine. This is one big one. $210.
G for goat.
G for goat. Three G's. Yes. There, and there. Now. Before and after.
Can I please buy an
eye? Eye for India. Yes. There's your eye.
I'd like to solve it, please.
Here comes the solve. Stand by.
Golden Gate Bridge over Troubled Water.
Yes! That's a big one, wasn't it? Golden Gate Bridge over Troubled Water. Terrific work. That's got you the choice of these three prizes.
Christine, enjoy cooking with this top quality stainless steel cookware, compliments of CPS Housewares, or you may choose this pewter glassware from Seagull Pewter, or maybe you'd prefer this Series 5000 remote control car alarm from Yellow Light Car Alarms. The choice is yours.
Cookware, pewter, or yellow light car alarm.
I'd like the cookware, please.
The cookware is glorious stuff. Look at this.
Nice prize, Christine. Enjoy cooking with this top quality cookware. It's made to last from the highest quality stainless steel and includes everything you need to make fabulous gourmet meals. Compliments of CPS Housewares.
Very nice, too. Well done, Christine. Short break. We'll be right back. You're watching Wheel Around Australia. See you soon. Exciting game. There's not much in this. Everyone's got big dollars up. They're all hovering around the $1,000 mark. And all in with a big chance for the big prizes.
Dive into the crystal clear waters of this Islander above ground pool. It's made from colour bond steel and incorporates a modular bracing system for incredible strength. Together with a Barracuda pool cleaner, it's splashing good fun, priced at $4,222 from Dryclad Pools. Entertain in style with this exquisite formal dinner setting for 12. Each piece features a band of 24 karat gold and is crafted from finest translucent china. With a superb silver plated cutlery set, it's priced at $4,545 from Stanley Rogers and Westminster. And that car, the Sports Wagon, valued at $23,990 from Hyundai.
Beautiful. Grunt and Glamour, we are ready to go. Heads down, tails up, everyone. This will decide the issue. Look at puzzle three. It's an animal. It is not an animal. It is an animal. It's an animal. and you've got $2,000 top dollar, you've got two bankrupt wedges in place. It's Brett's turn for first spin. Brett, do it. Animal. 810 and building. That's safe. 165.
T for Tommy, please.
T for Tommy, yes. 1 T. You're off, Brett. 975, just out of the lead at this stage. Every spin important in this round. Big money here. 525.
S for Sam, please.
S for Sam. No S, sorry. Back to Joe. Animal. It's an animal for the match. Hey, Joe. Joe. Safe. 540.
R for Robert.
R for Roger. No R. Christine's got an opportunity now. Everybody's had a chance, haven't they? Good game. Close game's a good game. This is close.
No.
Oh, sad. Despair. The sadness and despair. Sorry, Christine. Over to you, Brett. Yep. Brett's turn now. A cruel blow. My next spin. You're in my hands after this. 350, Brett.
L for Larry, please, Tony.
L for Larry. Yes, there is an L. Now I'm doing it for everybody. Good luck to you all. Whatever spins up, that's the amount the letters are worth. You get one letter in an attempt and solve. Vowels count for nothing. Whatever the amount is, that's what each letter is worth. Is this going to be money? Yes, 165.
Can I have a N for Nelly, please?
N for Nelly. Yes, there's an N. Attempted solve. We've got 1490 and leading the game.
Antelope.
That's it. That's it. That is the antelope. Hey. Congratulations. Antelope. Congratulations to everybody. That was a good game. Very close, exciting game. You, Brett, have the choice of these three prizes.
Brett, what about this two-week Gold Coast holiday for four people from Rocks Resort and Greyhound Pioneer Australia? Or you could choose this complete reference library on CD from Encyclopedia Britannica. Or perhaps you'd like the world's quietest dishwasher. It's from AEG Kitchen and Laundry Appliances. Brett, the choice is yours.
Holiday. CD-ROM Encyclopedia Dishwasher.
Oh, we better go for the holiday then.
Holiday for four, beauty.
Travelling by coach, a family of four will spend 14 nights on the Gold Coast. Stay in luxury accommodation and enjoy a fabulous canal cruise with Island Queen Cruises. It's from Rocks Resort and Greyhound Pioneer Australia.
So what do you reckon? Us three and Therese, we off we go. Is that it?
Good, man.
Congratulations to you. It's commiserations to Joe and Christine. Joe, you leave us with a lawnmower. And various other things. About $7,087 worth, including the trip to Macau. Yeah. Have a good trip.
Thank you.
Plus the game. Christine, you've got that lovely cookware.
Thank
this
you.
Game as well, the third edition. It's been a delight having you.
Thank
Say
you.
Thank you, please, everyone. And that's you and me and the big wheel, the big prizes right after this break.
To you by Australian Pensioners Insurance Agency, a company that offers understanding, not just insurance.
Me and Brett in the big wheel. Okay, Brett, you've got a big challenge here for the major prizes. We look across there and we see people. That's what we see, people. You'll have two consonants and a vowel, which is not a lot, but if they're the right ones, it can be terrific.
Mm-hmm.
Give it a flick, old son. Let's see how we go. This is Brett Gill, looking for a Lantra. Just slip by. Hey, a cruise. This is some holiday, I tell you.
Brett, this is a trip for two. Fly to Cairns, then spend four fabulous days cruising to Lizard Island. Experience the beauty of Australia's top end. Priced at $4,560 from Sunstate Airlines, Kangaroo Explorer and Qantas, the Australian airline.
You're doing your Tony Barber impression.
Oh, I'm doing
it. You did very good.
Thank you.
That's a great holiday. You been up that way at all, Cairns?
No, I haven't. No, I haven't.
We have two consonants and a vowel.
Kidogi.
Yes, please.
T.
T for Tommy.
S.
S for Sammy?
E.
E for Echo. Here we go. What have we got? People, you have 10 seconds from now.
Oh, dear, Donald. Oh, jeez. Wouldn't have a clue.
You know, you were telling me about your business. You have that big ladle that pours metal for companies.
Yep.
Someone had to invent that, didn't they? Inventors is what we have to invent the things. Doesn't matter. You'll be back to do it tomorrow night.
Thanks,
Tom. Therese, are you going to help us out again tomorrow night?
I would love to.
Fantastic. Will you please join us too for The Wheel? Keep smiling. Bye for now.
Bye.
We choose to fly Qantas, the Australian airline. Cast and crew choose to stay at Travelodge all around Australia. When we move with Allied Pickfords, the Careful Movers. Tony's shoes by Karen Donis, dressed by Sanviro Suits. Teresa's jewellery from Peter Lang, dressed by Lisa Ho. Contestants receive red tulip chocolates. Is a Grundy television production for the Seven Network Australia. Ronnie Sparks. Favourite game, Wheel of Fortune. And now to get the big wheel spinning, here's Tony Barber.
Thank you. Evening all, welcome to The Wheel. It's good to have you aboard for Thursday's show. And we're ready to do it. Once again, pinch hitting for Adriana Exenides, recovering at home in convalescence. Would you please welcome the lovely Therese Livingston, I presume?
Therese
Livingston.
That's correct.
I presume. Therese, of course, is the well-known co-host of Agro's Cartoon Connection, but you worked on the show before you were promoted into that elevated position.
That's right, just as a reporter, doing fun things, jumping out of planes and swimming with sharks, you know, the normal.
The normal everyday things that reporters do.
That's right.
You must be, you know, a bit bored sitting there with the bath mat nowadays.
Oh, you can never get bored with him.
No, of course not, of course not. Good on you, love, that's terrific.
Thanks, Tone.
Wish I could do the voice. Good luck with the letters tonight, Therese.
Thank
it's nice
you.
To have your company at home. It's good to have this man back. He was great last night. Brett came through in round three, the qualifier, and won. Carryover champion.
Okay.
Carryover champion, Brett. Assistant manager of the family business, which makes giant ladles. You know the ones that you ladle soup with, except these ladle...
Pour metal.
Hot metal, right?
Yep, aluminium and zinc and all that stuff.
And you
stuff.
Sell them to people?
Yep.
What are they called?
The boundaries. Ladle.
Ladles. Big ladles. Good luck with that endeavour, Brett. I hope you sell plenty of ladles this month.
Thank you.
Now, we've got some interesting opponents for you. We always have interesting opponents. Who are tonight's interesting opponents, please?
Here they are, Tony. Peter Marie, an actor and merchandising manager who's currently planning her upcoming wedding. And Henry, a former Air Force officer who plays a serious game of snooker.
I gotcha. Peter Marie.
Tony.
I'm very well, thanks. What might we have seen? Did someone say Power Rangers? Were you in Power Rangers, the movie?
I played Alpha 5, the robot in charge of the Rangers.
Was that good?
Yeah, it was fun.
Excellent.
A lot of fun, yeah.
So now you're getting married.
Now I'm getting married.
Now you'll really have
and
to learn how to act.
Sitting in the audience.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
When?
Pardon?
When are you getting married?
June.
Can we wish you all the best for that?
Yeah.
And all the best for tonight,
Thank
Peter
you.
Marie.
Thank you.
How you doing, Henry?
Pretty good, Tony.
Pot black, eh?
Pot black.
Great. Did you watch? Good. Do you watch the television?
All the time.
That's good. And someone tell me you won your local snooker championship?
Yeah, just at a bus depot.
At the bus depot?
Yep.
Well, I can imagine that would be pretty stiff competition, Henry.
Of course.
Absolutely at the bus depot. Good luck to both of these winners. Everybody's a winner tonight, ladies and gentlemen. And as much as everybody's a winner, it's not everybody that can win one of these.
This is the Lantra Sportswagon GL. What a combination of style, space and power. A 1.8-litre fuel-injected engine is combined with power steering, Michelin tyres and a four-wheel disc anti-lock braking system. The rear deck has a luggage cover for visual security and fitted standard, a four-speaker radio cassette. Valued at $23,990, the Sportswagon GL from Hyundai.
Red and green, the sweetest you've seen. Look at that. And now Theresa makes her way to the letterboard. I have to tell you about the first puzzle. We're ready to play it, and here it is, folks. It's a phrase. It's one of those everyday used expressions. And for control of the wheel in round one, tell me, Surfer's Paradise is located on which coast? That would be Peter Marie.
The Gold Coast?
The Gold Coast is correct. Gets you control of the wheel. Right away, Peter Marie. Even before you spin it, let me tell you something. First one to spin up top dollar tonight gets this terrific, natty, little electronic Wheel of Fortune game. Available from Kronos, and it's really terrific. All you got to do is spin up top dollar to get that. Right. Okay, first one to do it, Peter Marie. I play it on the plane.
Ooh.
Just missed the free spin, 180.
And two for Tom, please.
Two for Tommy. Yes, one T. A good beginning for Peter Marie. As we look for the phrase, the everyday expression. Oh. Just missed the little game.
Can
one,
I
three,
have
five.
An F for Fred?
F for Frank? Certainly, one F. One F there. Very good. Being supported by a lovely crowd we've got in tonight. Nice big crowd for a Thursday night.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Yes, 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 yes. Congratulations.
Oh, wow, thank you. And R for Roger?
R for Roger. Three of them. Beautiful. This is a great beginning for you, Peter Marie. Letters coming up everywhere. Little electronic games going around the place. It's all happening. It's all happening in the MCG. More money. 180.
And S for Sam, please.
S for Sam. You've got no S's. Oh. Sorry about that. Henry, you come into the game, Henry. This is Henry Pereira, bus operator. Hey, top dollar, Henry. Look at this. Beautiful. Yeah. Oh, just missed. Sorry.
And N for November.
N for November, you've got three of them. Yep, there they go. Three of those N's. Henry plays table tennis, snooker, and trumpet. 200. Oh. Too slow, Henry. Sorry. It just wouldn't come. Brett takes over. I didn't want to say anything because I thought it was right on the tip of your tongue and I didn't want to put you off or anything. Really. Brett. 110.
P for Paul, please, Tony.
P for Paul. No, please. Back to Peter Marie.
Can I buy a vowel?
Buying vowels now.
Can I have an E, please?
E for Echo. No E. Sorry. Henry, look, it's back to you again.
I'll buy a vowel, please, Tony.
Yes, which vowel, Henry?
An O for Oscar.
O for Oscar? Okay. There's your O. Lots of O's. Three O's. This is an expression, an everyday phrase we use. You're playing at home. Henry's back to $70. And another 110.
L for Lima.
L for Lima. No L, no. Back to you, champ. Brett's wheel again. Moving around in round one. What is this phrase? 110.
M for Melinda, please.
M for Melinda. Yes, there's one of those. Teresa working both ends of the clock for the Seven Network this week, helping us out a great deal. All right, another 180.
G for Greg, thanks.
G for Greg, you've got it. There's a G. Yep.
Can I buy an E, please?
Buying an E for Echo. No E's? Sorry, I think someone else tried that. Didn't work either for them. There you go, Peter Marie. You wouldn't believe it, would you? It's a phrase. How you doing at home? Getting this one out of here?
A C for cat, please.
For 100 C's? Yes. 2 C's. 2 C's. We're in round one of the wheel on Thursday night. Frantically seeking a phrase. 135.
D for dog.
D for dog is good. 2 D's. Yes, which one?
An I.
I for insidious. There's two I's. Yep. Getting close now, isn't it? I bet my mum's got it. You got it, love? Oh, she's out in the kitchen having a cup of tea.
A W for William, please.
270 W is there, yes, W, two W's. We'll be choosing prizes before you can say Tosca luggage. It's all right, it's safe, 180.
And H for Harry?
H for Harry is no good. Hey, Henry, this could be a big finish for you.
I like to solve it, Tony.
Henry's going to solve for the prize here.
Stop backward and coming forward.
I can't take that. I'll tell you why shortly. Brett?
I'd like to solve it, thanks, Tony.
Yes.
Not backward in coming forward.
That is exactly what's on the board. Let me just explain that. As I understand it, our producer, our judge, our adjudicator upstairs has ruled that when you said I'll solve it, then you said it is or something before the actual phrase. We only have to have what is on the board. I'm sorry, it's out of my control. That's been the ruling of the higher authority. Congratulations, Brent. Hey, come back when you're coming forward. Please, take a pick from these.
More choice from the wheel, Brett. Keep yourself fit with this sporting package that includes cricket and netball equipment from Kookaburra, or keep cosy in bed with this Comfort bedding package from Denton's, or maybe you'd like to entertain outdoors with this four-burner gas barbecue from Gasmate.
Sports package, the barbecue.
Barbecue,
it's a great barbie, look at this.
Brett, this four-burner gas barbecue is perfect for outdoor entertaining. Made in Australia from cast iron, it features a sturdy metal trolley and slotted hot plates. Cook up a feast with Gas Made.
Okay, we're out of here just for a little while. Back with round two shortly. Play round two with $1,000 top dollar. Before we do, let me tempt you with the fact that there is a bonus wedge on the wheel. If you spin it up, successfully put a letter with it, you'll get this.
This combined telephone and answering machine can be your personal secretary. It features a hands-free function, 13-number memory and day timestamp, so you'll always get the messages. Tonight's bonus prize from Audioline.
Clear that up now. Let's look at puzzle two over there. At the letterboard, it is a title. And showing us the title is Teresa Livingston. In case you've been away this week, Teresa is pinch hitting for Adriana, still recovering and doing a great job and dexterous job with those letters. So, Peter Marie, it's up to you. And a bit of encouragement from the crowd. Soon to be married. And just picking up a bit of stuff for the glory box tonight. Oh, shame. Bad luck. Okay, Henry, a chance for you to make up for your the bad luck before. Chance for Henry now to get back into the action. It'll be 555, Henry.
Oh, T for Tango, please.
T for Tango, yes. Three T's. This is a title. Tell you something else, it's a song title. Tell you something else, it's an old song title. Here you are. And you've all been told. And you at home, too. Just missed the top dollar, 165.
I'll have an N for November, please.
N for November, there's one N. Yes. 790 leads the match. Henry leads the match. Had a little bit of bad luck with his first solve, but he's making up for it now. 130.
I'll have an H for hotel.
H for hotel, there's three H's. Henry, this is good. This is good work here. You're doing well. Very musical is Henry. Plays the trumpet and the harmonica.
I'll have an O for Oscar.
O for Oscar, there's no... Oh, I'm sorry. Back to you, Brett. It should have been a consonant. Yes, having spun, you see, Henry, of course. You needed a consonant, you said a vowel. And you're, coming in for a harsh time from the buzzer tonight. 210.
R for Rodney, thanks, Tony.
R for Rodney, you've got one R. Coming to 390.
G for Gavin, thanks, Tony.
G for Gavin, you've got... One G.
Could I buy an E, thanks, Tony?
E for Echo, yep. There they go, three of them.
Can I buy an I, thanks, Tony?
I for Indigo, you can. There's two of those. Go, Teresa. You're doing a great job there. She's running up and down like a... Greyhound in the slips. Beautiful. Brett in control. More money now. 210?
Can I have an L for Larry? Thanks,
L for Larry's good. Yes, there's two of those. Anytime you like to do something, you just let me know, Brett, because this is a song title. We've already established it's an old song.
Oh.
It's all right. I think you'll find it gets by. 280.
S for Sammy, thanks,
Tony. S for Sammy's good, too. Your money's building up nicely, 950. 1230 now. Still spinning, yes. It's been a big one. I know a few people be sitting home humming this now. 600.
Can I have an M for Mary, thanks, Tony?
M for Mary, yes, you can. There it is.
I'd like to buy an A.
Buying an
Tony?
A for Apple, there they go. No A's. Oh, Peter Marie, big chance for you now. Peter Marie. Old song. Henry's the musician. He'll be just dying to have a crack at this. 210,
B for Bob, please.
B for Bob is good. Yes, there's the B.
Can I solve it?
You certainly can, Pete Marie.
By the light of the silvery moon.
By the light of the silvery moon. It was an old song, wasn't it?
Yep.
Great old song. Look, you've got a choice of these three presents. Well done.
Run your eye over these, Peter Marie. You could choose this collection of hard-wearing luggage from Tosca Travellers, always first class. Or perhaps you'd like to give your garden a manicure with these high-powered trimmers from HomeLight. Or perhaps these handcrafted lead crystal sculptures are your style from Mats Yonason.
Okay. We've got Tosca luggage, trimmers, crystal sculptures. Which one?
The crystal sculptures.
Crystal
please.
Sculptures? Beautiful, look.
These stunning sculptures combine delicate craftsmanship and exquisite attention to detail. Each one is completely handcrafted from lead crystal and will make a marvellous addition to your mantelpiece. They're from Mats Yonason.
Okay, special treat. Nice present for you. Henry, despite all his bad luck, he'll show you how musical is. Play us to the break, please, Henry.
Tonight, the natural hormone replacement.
We've got to do them pretty quickly. Firstly, let's check the third puzzle. Here it is on the board already. It's a thing. We're looking for a thing, everyone. Now, next thing we've got to do is fix up your score, Henry. There was a problem with the scoring before, apparently. It is not what appears there. In fact, it goes to what it is now. 920, extra $50. Okay. The bell's gone in the break. It's my spin. I'm spinning for Henry. By the way, you play great trumpet, Henry.
Thank you,
nice bit of horn you gave us. Very good. Now, if I can make it big enough for you, you can still maybe win the game. 700. Good number. Henry.
Have a T for tango, I think.
T for... No T. Back to you, Brett.
S, please, Tony.
One letter for 700. S. One S. It's a theme. Tempted solve.
Sorry.
No, Peter Marie.
R for Roger.
R for Roger. Tempted solve. Can't do it, Henry.
T for Peter.
P for Peter, no good. Back to you, Brett.
T for Tom,
not you. No.
D for dog.
D for dog, not you.
L for Lima.
L for Lima's not there. Brett.
M for Mary.
M for Mary, not there.
N for Nelly.
N for Nelly, not there. Henry.
T for Tango.
T for Tango, not there. Brett.
G for Greg.
G for Greg, not there. Peter Marie.
K for Kelly.
K for Kelly's there. K for Kelly's there. Tempted soul. Too late. Henry. No letter, no solve. Brett.
C for cat.
C for cat's good. Attempted solve. You got $3,180. You win the match if you solve it. Going, going, and? Peter Marie.
N for Nelly.
N for Nelly, no good.
I'll
Henry.
Solve it. I'll attempt to solve it.
Attempt to solve it for the prize?
Rickshaw.
Rickshaw's it. That's it. That's game. Good on you, Henry. Good effort. It doesn't win you the match. It will win you a great prize. This man wins the match for $3,180. Brett, good man. Back to you, Henry. Good effort. Choice of these.
Henry, a great choice for you. You could choose this Orion 48-centimetre colour television, or maybe staying in shape is your priority with this motorised treadmill from Weida. Or how about a trip? Take your partner away to the Whitsundays. Enjoy 7 nights at the Reef Oceana Village Resort and travel Greyhound Pioneer Australia.
Holiday? The television set. Good choice. Look at this.
Henry, switch on to your favourite programs with this TV and VCR in one. There's no messy wires or connection complications. Just plug it in and enjoy the superb clarity of its 48-centimetre screen. With auto-repeat functions and on-screen display, it's from the world's number one video manufacturer, Orion.
OK, Henry, plus you get the wheel. It's been a pretty good night for you. You had a bit of bad luck as well. Now, Peter Marie, you've got the crystal sculptures. You did well. You had fun. Good luck with your married life.
Thank you.
Good luck with your career, and thanks for coming to see us. Say goodnight, everyone, to Henry and Peter Marie and Greg. It's you and me and the last puzzle right after this break.
Next in 7 Nightly News, State School.
Heard about.
Go quickly. There's the challenge for you. It's an occupation. You'll have four consonants and a vowel, spin up a good prize, and away we go. The end game is underway. Brett Gill. Going for the big stuff here. Oh, yes. Nice chair. Good chair. Look at this.
Brett, after a busy day, relax in this luxurious reclining chair. It features a touch control panel and soothing heat massage to ease away the day's aches and pains. Available in a large range of fabrics, it's the ultimate in relaxation. Priced at $6,395 from Niagara Therapy.
Beautiful. It's a massage chair. Oh,
beautiful.
Fantastic.
Beautiful.
Okay, occupation. Four consonants and a vowel. Let's attack it.
Go for it.
T for Tom.
R.
R for Roger.
S.
S for Sally.
N.
N for Nelly.
E.
E for Echo. In they go. Let's see what we can do for you. Oh, there's some stuff here. This is good. You'll have 10 seconds when I say talk it through to yourself. Your time starts now.
Newsreader.
That's it. Newsreader. Home free. You're beautiful. Good man. Congratulations. Well done, Teresa. Teresa. See you tomorrow night, everyone. Keep smiling. Bye for now. Bye-bye. Great night tonight.
This is a Grundy television production for the 7 Network Australia. Ronnie Sparks speaking. Because it's Australia's favourite game, Wheel of Fortune. And now, here he is, Tony Barber.
Righto. Thank you, Ronnie Sparks. Hello to you, Ronnie. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the show. This is the Wheel on a Friday. Friday shows generally have, I don't know, something about them. It's a good feel. Nice crowd in the studio. Good to have you at home. And it's terrific once again to have, filling in for Adriana for her last time tonight, the lovely Therese Livingstone. Therese, looking sensational too.
Thank you very much. They went a lot of effort on me tonight, I assure
The you. Red is just great.
Thank you very much.
Have you had a good week?
I've had a marvellous time. It's been my pleasure. And I've slowly, on the last day, I'm getting
hey.
It right.
you did great. And it's
Thanks,
been
Tony.
Lovely of you to help us out. Thanks a lot.
No problem.
I know Avery would want to thank you too.
You.
So, Brett Gill came back, everyone. Brett Gill, carryover champion, Brett.
Hey, Tony.
Winner of two major prizes now, isn't it?
Yep.
Yeah, so a couple of beauties. Newsreader. You were telling me about, apart from the big metal ladles your company makes, you also make
thermic lances.
That sounds dangerous.
It certainly is.
Thermic lances. What do they do?
We can pierce through any metal at all, even a bank safe.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we'll have half a dozen of those. So it's a laser thing, is it?
No, it runs off oxygen.
Oxygen?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, it's great stuff.
Good. We could maybe... I'll talk to Eric the Viking. We'll get him on as prizes. Thermic lances. Congratulations. Who's playing against Brett tonight, please, Ronnie?
Tony, meet Kirsty, a TAB operator and photographer who prefers to shoot footballers and surfers. And Rodney, a bank officer and travel fan who has his eyes on those holiday prizes tonight.
See you both, Kirsty. We get a lot of gambling people on this show. I guess it's a gambling thing, isn't it, with the wheel and all? Yeah. Yep. How's business at the TAB?
At the Wyoming TAB.
good.
At the Wyoming Tap, yes.
It's good.
Yeah, it's good. Is he have regulars? You look after your regulars?
Oh, yeah. Great customers.
Excellent. Yeah. If my mum lived near you, you'd know her really well.
I would.
Yes, you would. Good luck, Kirsty. It's good to have you here. Rodney, bank officer, which bank?
ANZ Bank.
That one there, is
That's
it?
That's the one.
Terrific. You like cricket and movies and music?
Yes, I do.
And your big hero is?
Sir Donald Bradman.
Sir Donald, why not? What a great Australian. Good luck to both of them, everybody. Wish them luck. We are ready to play. Before we go, let's whet your appetites with the big prize.
Experience the Lantra Sportswagon GL. The outstanding performance of that 1.8-litre fuel-injected engine is combined with power steering, wide Michelin tyres and anti-lock braking for uncompromising control. The rear deck has this luggage cover for visual security and fitted standard a four-speaker radio cassette. Valued at $23,990, the Sportswagon GL from Hyundai.
It's a beauty. It's a good one. It's a good car. Lovely car. Let's look at the first tie, shall we? The first puzzle, round one. Star and title, need them both. Star and title for control of the wheel in round one. To be not in the least agitated is to be as cool as a... Rodney.
Cucumber.
Cucumber, like you, Rodney. Yes. All right, just before you go. First one to spend top dollar tonight. Tonight. Gets this terrific prize here. It's the magic little game, electronic game. If you can do that straight away, Rodney, you'll win this. Let's do it. From Krona Toys. Star and title. Rodney Cummins.
T for Tom.
110. T for Tom. 1T, yes. Can be filmed. Can be music, can be theatre. 100.
S for Sam.
S for Sam is good. Yep, one of those. One of those, Rodney. And more money coming up too for the beginner. 110.
Have an R for Roger.
R for Roger, yes, one of those. Yep.
Buy an A for Apple.
Buying an A. Let's buy an A. There you go. One A. Rodney loves cricket and movies and music. It's good to have movies and music because it might help you with this puzzle. 180.
Have a N for Nelly.
N for Nelly. No N. Sorry. Brett. Brett Gill is playing his third game of Wheel, and he's starting to really enjoy it, aren't you, Brett?
Ooh, loving it.
Loving it. 225.
Can I have a D for dog, please?
D for dog. No D, sorry. Can I have a D? The D's just don't work with this one. Kirsty's first spin, Kirsty Walker. Ooh. A 180.
Can I please have a L for luck?
L for luck? Yes, two L's. Two L's is good. It's a star and a title. If you've just joined in, hello. Good to have you with us. Star and title we're working on in puzzle one. Top dollar coming up, yes.
Thank you. Can I please have an M for Mary?
M for Mary. No M, sorry. You still get the game, though. Back to you, Rodney. Back to you, Roddy. $110.
Have a C for cat.
C for cat? Yes. A lot of C's. Two C's. A couple of C's. I think we're all going to be starting to see this shortly, too. $180.
A P for Peter.
No P. No P. Brett. Come on, Brett! It's 180.
Can I have a K for Kelly, please?
I beg your pardon? It's 100. There is a K. I just had, what do you call it? An apparition I had. I looked down and had an apparition. 180.
B for Brett, thanks.
B for Brett. No B. Kirsty. Kirsty's got a chance now to finish this one off. Get the prize. Get the dollars. 180.
A G for goat.
G for goat. Yes. Two G's. Got that solver's look in your eye there, Kirsty. And a very keen look on your face. $100.
A Y for yellow.
Y for yellow's good. Yep, there and there. There you go. You're up to 460. Star and the title, we need both to round this round out. And I think we're pretty close. 180.
H for Henry.
H for Henry's good. Yep, there they go. No more vowels, no more consonants, only vowels left. You better do something quick, Kirsty.
Grace Kelly, hi.
Rodney.
Grace Kelly, High Society.
That's the one. Grace Kelly, High Society. Bad luck after you did all that work, but good for you, Rodney. Congratulations. You get your choice of these three prizes.
For your selection, Rodney, you may wish to complement your wardrobe with a selection of fashionable leather bags from Artex Leather Goods. Or you could choose these advanced sunglasses offering superior protection against harmful UV rays. They're from Serengeti Sunglasses. Or what about giving your skin and hair the best possible care with this comprehensive range of beauty products from Hygienix Solutions?
Sunglasses. Or beauty products?
Oh, I think the leather goods.
The leather goods. Good choice.
Complement any outfit with this selection of fashionable leather bags. Included is a lady's handbag, satchel and men's bag. They're handmade from luxurious soft leather and come with a 12-month guarantee from Artex Leather Goods.
Grace Kelly, Bing Crosby, Louis Armstrong was in it, I think. A fabulous movie. We're going to be back with round two right after this break. You were very unlucky.
Tonight on...
Oh, gee, they're really hot to trot up here. But just before that, they'll even be more hot to trot after we show them the bonus wedges up there. Here is the prize.
Now you can capture beautiful portrait and panoramic pictures with these matching compact cameras. They're fully automatic and feature a built-in flash and autofocus for a sharp picture. Complete with four rolls of film, it's our Friday bonus prize from Kodak.
Good. That'll be good for you, Kirsty. What do you say? Now, look, everyone, here we go with round two, puzzle two. Look at this. It's what we call a blank. And it's got one of those. It's got lots of these. They're question marks. They represent a common word. And at the end of the solved puzzle, you'll have the opportunity to tell what the common word is, win an extra $200. Brett, you're wanting to say something to someone, you're saying?
Oh, Mr. Wilson, who's a big fan of yours. And he.
Mr. Wilson?
Yep.
How you doing, Mr. Wilson? Nice to have you with me and Brett.
He's a loyal fan to this program.
Good man, eh?
Okay.
Good on you, Brett.
Have a spin?
Yes, please. Beautiful. Please do. I think Mr. Wilson would want you to spin now. Brett's got $9,000 worth of prizes already. He's building. $390.
T for Tom, please.
T for Tom? Yes, one T. Here she goes. Mr. Wilson teach you to spin like that? It's a great spin. What a spin. Looks like about $340 worth.
Can I have an S for Sam, please?
S for Sam is there. Three S's. Excellent buy. Excellent three S's.
I'd like to buy an E, please.
Buying an E for Echo. There's two E's. Yes, there they go. Look at this. Well done. How long can the luck hold out? That's what Kirsty and Rodney are doing, waiting down the end there for their turn. Here comes top dollar. Will it make it? Will it make it? Not quite. $350.
H for Harry, please.
H for Harry's there. And there. Two H's. Remember, it's a blank. If you're playing at home, you're playing a blank. Those question marks represent a common word. You get the common word after you solve the puzzle and win an extra $200. Try 555.
L for Larry.
L for Larry is no good. Sorry. Kirsty now. Kirsty from the TAB. 280.
For Roger?
Yes. Be enlightened shortly. 135.
N for Nelly?
N for Nelly. No N. Okay, Rodney, this is your time. Rod has already got a kit bag full of Artex leather goods. And now, 280.
By G for George.
G for George. Yes, 1G. 1G. Remember, we solve the puzzle, then we solve the question marks. 280.
B for Bob.
B for Bob is good. Your bank is filling rapidly. $940 up there now. Good money. Ooh, look out. Safe, 280.
Y for yellow.
Y for yellow is good, yes. No more consonants, only vowels left. Do you want to have a crack at it, Rodney? Wait for it.
Go the Shears Boys.
Yes. Go the Shears Boys. For an extra $200, what does the question mark represent?
Click.
Click is exactly right. Click, go the Shears Boys. Click, click, click. We've got three prizes here. Click, click, click.
Check these prizes, Rodney. You could choose this 44-piece silver-plated cutlery set from Stanley Rogers, or what about a welder with all the accessories for the home handyman from Sigweld, or choose this limited-edition sculpture created by world-famous artist David Winter. It's from Artistic Collections.
What do you reckon, Rodney?
I'll have the cutlery. Thanks, Tony.
The cutlery is very beautiful. It's beautiful cutlery.
Clarendon is an exquisite design 44-piece silver-plated cutlery set. Also included are six cake forks and coffee spoons. Elegant dining from Stanley Rogers.
Stage is set for a big fight at the finish. We'll be back with the third and qualifying puzzle right after this break. It's been nip and tuck all the way, and it's all come to this now with $2,000. Top dollar, a couple of bankrupt wedges in place. We're ready to go with the third puzzle. Before we do, though, let's have a look at a couple of prizes.
This Australian-made double bed will ease away your aches and pains. It features a gentle massage and adjusts easily to any position to give you a perfect night's sleep. Complete with bedding, it's priced at $7,145 from Niagara Therapy. This multimedia PC offers superior performance and state-of-the-art technology. Combined with a revolutionary Kodak digital camera, 12-speed CD-ROM, and colour inkjet printer, it's the ultimate computer package, priced at $3,999 from Gateway 2000 and Epson.
Did you see that? They morphed me. I've been morphed. Wow. Hey, let's do it, everyone. We're looking at the board for the third puzzle. It's a nickname. There it is. Teresa is now pointing to her final puzzle in her presenter week, in her special presentation week. A nickname for you, Brett, to tackle first up. Good luck, everybody. Last round. Hey, Brett, is this where the luck runs out? Is this where the luck runs out? Safe, 270.
T for Tom.
T for Tom, yes. There's a T. You are now $20 off the lead in this match. And in control, will the luck hold? 270.
Can I have an S for Sam?
S for Sam, no S. Over to Kirsty. Good luck. Kirsty, right in it. 920, only 500 off the pace. There's a start, 340.
Let's have a R for races.
R for races, no good. Rodney. Rodney's done all the damage tonight. Two puzzles, two prizes, whose name? My next spin. My next spin. Hold on there, Rodney. You're okay, 270?
Have a H for Heather.
H for Heather is correct. It's in there, but now, Antonio! This is for everybody. Whatever amount comes up, that's what you get. That's what the letters are worth, except for the vowels, of course. One letter and an attempted solve. Watch the blue one. It's top dollar! $2,000 there for you, Rodney.
N for Nelly.
N for Nelly. No N. Brett.
Can I have a... M for Mary.
M for Mary, no good. Kirsty.
L for Larry.
L for Larry is there. You have one L attempted solve. No, Rodney.
Y for yellow.
Y for yellow, not there. Back to you, Brett.
P for Peter.
P for Peter. Double, yes. Double P. And attempted solve.
Solve.
Here we go.
The Big Apple.
That's it, my son. That's it. The Big Apple. He's done it. He's done it, and he's won it with $3,400 and a choice of these three prizes.
Here's a tough choice for you, Brett. You could choose this fashionable dining suite, ideal for entertaining, from Tube Masters, or you could enjoy a seven-day holiday to the Gold Coast from Prime Pacific Surfers Century Apartments and Greyhound Pioneer Australia, or become part of the action with this huge 68-centimetre colour television. It's the ultimate in home entertainment from Gold Star.
Well, what's the hard one there, Tony?
Dining suite television holiday.
Oh, we better go the holiday.
Let's go the holiday.
Grab a friend and travel Greyhound Pioneer Australia to the Gold Coast for 7 days. Brett, enjoy spectacular ocean views and a trip to Movie World. A special holiday from Prime Pacific Surfers Century Apartments.
Good morning, everyone. Thank you for giving us such a terrific game. Kirsty, you didn't have any luck in that last little bit, but we do have a special present for you.
Kirsty, travel the world without leaving your living room. This full-colour atlas is packed with up-to-date information about the world we live in. A treasured addition to your library. It's from Encyclopedia Britannica.
Plus the game. Third edition of the game for you to play at home and practice.
Sure.
Thanks for being with us, Kirsty. Rodney, you had a good night. You leave us with the leather bags, the cutlery. That's not too bad, is it? Have a good time.
Yes, thanks.
And the game, of course. Thank you both. There they go. Brent.
Here we go again.
Here we go again. Back with a big wheel right after this break. Golden one. Fourth time to the big board, and this is the final challenge for you tonight, Brett. I want you to point your thermic lance at this. It is a phrase. Yes, it's a phrase. Of course it is. Let's see what you can spin up for yourself. Two big ones already in the box, right?
Yeah.
$10,000 worth. And more to come. More to come. Giving the Lancer a little bit of a chase there. Excellent. Tableware. This is glorious.
Brett, entertain in style with this exquisite formal dinner setting for 12. Each piece features a band of 24-karat gold and is crafted from the finest translucent china. With a superb silver-plated cutlery set, it's priced at $4,545 from Stanley Rogers and Westminster.
Okay. Phrase. Let's go for it. Three consonants and a vowel.
T.
T for Tommy.
R.
R for Roger.
N.
N for Nelly.
E.
E for Echo. They're in place now. Going in. You will have 10 seconds when I say don't forget to talk it through to yourself. Your time starts now.
To time the... Renee.
No. Renee. I could watch you all night. That's funny. To take the reins. To take the reins. Then Monday. Hey, listen. Go away for the weekend, have a little relax, and come back fresh on Monday and have another crack.
I certainly will.
Okay.
Good for you, Brett. Thank you.
Can I say to Teresa Livingston that you have been an absolute joy and delight to work with? Thank you for helping us.
My pleasure.
I know Andy will be thrilled that you were able to help out. And we'll see you again sometime. On Agro's Cartoon Connection, everyone.
Well,
we'll see you next week. Have a lovely weekend, bye-bye, everyone. Stand by for the 7 Nightly News. Keep smiling and bye for now. Bye-bye.
This is a Grundy Television production for the 7 Network Australia. Ronnie Sparks speaking. Game Wheel of Fortune. And now the host of the show, Tony Barber.
Thank you very much, Ron Sparks. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the working week. It's Monday night on Wheel. And I hope that you all had a wonderful weekend. We've got a big crowd in the studio. Did you have a great weekend, everyone?
Yeah!
Good. Right. Now, let's get rid of the bad news first. Hey, Rihanna's still recovering. She's much better, but still resting and recovering. Get better soon, Adri. Meanwhile, our guest presentation series continues, and I'm very pleased to welcome to help us out tonight a lady who's decorated the sets of many of Australia's great television shows. Would you please welcome Cecilia Yates, ladies and gentlemen.
Hi, Cecilia.
Hi, how are you?
Very nice of you to come and join us tonight.
Thank you for having me. I'm absolutely thrilled.
Well, I've been reading your curriculum, but you've been in lots of other shows, so now you're in ours, okay?
I'm in the one.
Good luck with the letters.
Thank you.
Good luck with the letters. Please welcome back our carryover champion. You remember this man with his thermic lance? Do you remember this man with his big ladles? This is the metal worker. This is Brett Gill, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey,
Brett. I remember.
You've done very well.
The thermic lance there.
Oh, yeah.
Have a good weekend?
Great weekend.
What'd you do?
Ooh, went to the races.
Did you?
Did we? Yeah, I did, big time.
Fantastic.
$10.
I hope you do well. $10 is good money. It's all right.
Better than last time.
Good luck defending your title. We do have a couple of challengers. Who are they? Ronnie Sparks.
Tony, meet Jackie, a physiology student who keeps fit on her university's rowing team, and Bill, a very active retiree who once played cricket with Don Bradman.
That's big time. Hi, Jackie. University rowing team.
Yep.
Cox?
No, rower.
You actually do the rowing?
Yeah, I do the rowing.
Great. Have you got a good team? Got a good crew?
Yeah, we've got a great crew. They're in the audience.
They're here tonight. Listen, all the best, Jackie.
Thank you.
And thank you for coming. Bill, that's a hell of a story, isn't it?
Yep.
Don Bradman you played cricket with.
Oh, I was only six or seven.
Oh. So, did you bowl him out?
No.
Didn't get him out?
No.
I would throw that in if I were you. Just embellish it a little. People, you know. It's called artistic license, and good luck to you.
Yeah, thank you, Tom.
Bill and Jackie, all the best to them. We are ready to play, and everybody's going on the big Lantra hunt.
Experience the Lantra Sportswagon GL. The exciting performance of a 1.8-litre fuel-injected engine is combined with power steering, wide Michelin tyres and anti-lock braking for outstanding control. The rear deck has this luggage cover for visual security and fitted standard a four-speaker radio cassette. Valued at $23,990, the Sportswagon GL from Hyundai.
Special. All right, that's the card. Now we're about to see the leaderboard for the first time tonight. We're going to see tonight's first puzzle to get our people challenged, to have them look at this. Here it is. It's a star and title. Playing for star and title for control of the wheel, round one. To be well informed is to have an ear to the... Bill.
Grindstone?
No. Jackie was second. Yes, Jackie?
Ground,
ear to the ground. Squeeze ear to the ground. Lovely. Just before you go, Jackie, special top dollar, first top dollar spin tonight. Wonderful prize, top dollar prize, three video box sets. Total of 9 videos, includes The Beatles, Agatha Christie, and movies from PolyGram Video. See if you can spin up top dollar straight away, Jackie. There you go. Here she goes. This is Jackie Gibbs. And Jackie, you've just gone. But this is the time to do it, because you haven't got nothing to lose. Bill. Bill Christopher, yes. Let's get some money up here, Bill. $2.50 to start you off.
T for Tom,
you've got one, two. Yes. That's a start, isn't it, Bill?
That's a start.
$180 safe.
Half a Roger.
You've got one of those. Just the one.
I'm picking the mean.
Beg your pardon?
I'm picking the mean.
You're not getting them in large numbers yet, Bill. But it's all right. It's a start. Hey, this could be good. No, not just yet. $180.
S for Sam.
You've got one of those. One of those. Hey, this time, Bill. Oh, yes.
Good man. N for Nelly.
There's three of those. Look at that. Nice work, Bill. That's good. Still managing to hold onto the wheel for quite a lengthy spell here. Another $140.
H for Harry.
There's one of those. Just there. $180. Star and title, everybody. If you're playing at home, you're looking for a star and title. $110.
M for Mary.
There's no M. And do you wish to use your free spin, Bill?
Yes, I think I will.
Okay. Spin again. $110.
P for Peter.
P for Peter. There's no P's. Brett. Come on, Brett! Champion's wheel now. This is a star and a title. And he's going for $180. $180.
L for Larry, please, Tony.
L for leather. Yes. One L. Brett was in great form at the end of last week. Very good player. Of course, luck's important too. 110.
G for Gary. Please.
G for Gary. Yes, there it is. One G. Does the one.
Come on, Grant.
Mm-hmm. Got another 100 here.
V for Victor.
V for Victor is good. Yes. One V.
Like the solve, please, Tony.
Here comes a solve.
Olivia Newton-John, Greece.
Yes. No doubt about it. The gorgeous Olivia Newton-John. And we're looking at three special prizes for you to choose from.
Nice prizes for your selection, Brett. This range of products are a must for all kitchens and pantries. They're from Decor. Or how about this brilliant workbench? It's ideal for the home handyman from Triton Workbenches. Or you could choose to explore the depths of outer space with this telescope and binoculars from Tesco.
Now, Decor products, handyman package, Tesco telescope and binoculars. Right, they're racing at Mooney Valley and they're
it's a very good point. I've got a pretty good pee now.
The workbench.
Brett, every handyman should have one of these brilliant work centres. It's made in Australia and comes together with a project book and video so you can build all those projects you've always dreamed about. It's from Triton Workbenches.
That's for Brett. That takes us away from a short time. We'll be back with more wheel right after this break. Here we go. Good start, especially for Bill tonight. Now we play round two. The bonus wedge has gone on. If you spin up the bonus wedge, you get the prize.
Listen to your TV or hi-fi with this cordless headphone set. It features an RF transmitter so you can tune into your favourite station. A very neat bonus prize from Toyota.
Polygram video pack. Beautiful polygram video pack. First one to spin up, top dollar. Round two, puzzle two. Here it is. Wow, it's a biggie. Where are we? You know how these work? All these words relate to a particular place where we are. If you get where we are, then you get the extra $200 when we extend it. Jackie, don't go bust this time, Jackie. No. Don't go bust this time. Money this time, yes. Ma'am, $350.
Enfinelli?
Enfinelli, you've got six N's. They're everywhere. Look at that girl go. Six of them. Beauty. Little baptism of fire there for Cecilia. Well done. Jackie. $210.
D for dog.
D for dog. You've got one D. There's that one there. Remember, it's where are we? For you home players, where are we? We all these words relate to each other, and then we find out where we are. $130.
Can I have an S for stitches?
S for stitches. Yes, one S. At the end there, one S. You got it. Quite a big puzzle in round two. Sorry, Jackie. Take over, Bill. Give it a flick, mate. This is a big one. We've got to get through it. All these words, and then where are we? Yep.
T for Tom.
210. T for Tom. You've got three T's. Two. One. Two. Yes, one up the other end there. Don't forget this one. Go for it. Yes. Good girl. You got it. Yes.
Buy an E.
Spin again. A what?
E.
E for Echo. Buying an E for Echo. Seven E's. Seven, Cecilia. It's an absolute avalanche of E's. There they are. Great work. Ah, yes. $1,160, Bill, you're going well. Don't forget that price for top dollar, and here it comes. No, $210.
M for Mary.
M for Mary, you've got one M. That's the one M.
Right?
Yep, yep. Keep at it. $280.
R for Roger.
R for Roger, yes. No problems there. Three R's. One up the top, love. Thank you. Yes. There we go. Gotta tell you, Cecilia, it doesn't come any more, doesn't come any tougher than this one. Got you working. $280.
C for Charlie.
C for Charlie, you've got two of those. Yes. And everybody's eyes on the wheel, on the board. He can play this game, I tell you, Bill. 1,930. Biggie, 600.
P for Peter.
P for Peter, you've got four P's. Four P's. Yep, well placed. What do you say, Bill? Don't what, forget the time, Bill. Forget the time, Bill, quick.
Swing.
Gee. See, that buzz you out. You take too long. $280.
L for Laura.
L for Laura. One L. Okay. There's no more consonants, Bill. Only vowels. You need the vowels or you want to solve it?
Popcorn, people, screen, and entertainment.
You have it, sir. Absolutely. First class.
Congratulations.
So where are we? Where are we for $200?
Theatre.
Theatre, that'll do, yeah. Theatre, the picture. Picture theatre in particular. Congratulations, extra $200 for that and your choice of these three great prizes.
Bill, you could choose these brilliant leather accessories made from the finest Australian materials. They're from Landmark Leather Goods. Or how about keeping your lawns under control with this high-performance lawn mower from HomeLight? Or you could enjoy the contemporary design of this magnificent pewter giftware from Seagull Pewter.
Well done, Bill.
Take the lawnmower.
Which one?
The lawnmower.
Lawnmower, good one.
Bill, cut that grass back to size with this high-performance lawnmower. There's no job too big for its huge catcher bag and dependable four-stroke engine. Its rust-proof alloy deck is combined with an adjustable cutting blade, tough enough to tame the biggest backyard. It's from HomeLight.
Excuses anymore.
Thank you.
No excuses. Short break, everyone. Back for the puzzle three to qualify right after this. That played third puzzle. Just a reminder, Adriana's still not well, convalescing, and our special guest presenter on the letters working the board tonight, Cecilia Yates. There she is. At the board. $2,000 top dollar. Two bankrupt wedges in place. Bill's got a bit of a stranglehold on this, but anything can happen in round three, and sometimes does. Brett, let's do it. Quotation. 525, good start, Brett.
T for Tom, please.
T for Tom, there it is. Yep. Good Deschamps. Something somebody said. 340.
Infinelli.
Infinelli, yes. One in. Luck's just gone, Jackie. You're lucked in. You're lucked in at 690. A couple of big top dollars and you'll be right in it, Jackie. $340.
Can I have an R for Roger?
R for Roger. There's no R's. Bill, with a chance to get further ahead of you. Bill. 3010 and building. But what's this I see? 350.
S for Sam.
S for Sam. No S. Back to you, champ. This could be your last ditch stand here. You need the big bucks. Champion needs the big money. And look at this. He's going to get it. I see it.
L for Larry, please, Tony.
L for Larry. No L. Oh, what a waste, Jackie. What you did do is win this big video pack there. And the bell has gone and it's 9 minutes and I've spent my next spin. 460, Jackie.
D for dog?
D for dog. There is no D. I'm spinning for Bill first up. Everybody gets this amount per letter. Vowels, nothing. You get one letter for this amount, an attempted spin. An attempted solve, beg your pardon. Here's a biggie. Here's a biggie. 700. Okay, Bill.
P for Peter.
P for Peter, yes. Can I have a crack at it? Too late.
Can't
Brett. C for cat.
C for cat. No C. Jackie.
M for Mary.
M for Mary. Yes, there is an M. Attempted solve. No. Bill.
K.
K. No good. Brett.
A V.
V for Victor. No V. Jackie.
G for dog.
G for dog. Did you say G for dog? That's what I said.
B Bill. For Bill.
B for Bill. No, sorry, Brett.
Could I have a H for Harry, please?
H for Harry, yes, two H's.
I'd like to solve.
Solving won't win you the match, but...
E.T. phone home.
E.T. phone home, yes. Congratulations. E.T. phone home. Well done. What it does mean, of course, is we have a new champion. Say congratulations to Bill, everyone. Good man, Bill. But you... I've just picked up the choice of another three great prizes.
Here's some good ones, Brett. You could travel with Greyhound Pioneer Australia to the Gold Coast and enjoy 10 fun-filled nights staying at the Rocks Resort. Or how would you like to have all the answers at your fingertips? You can with this library from Encyclopedia Britannica. Or thanks to Hoyt's Theatres, you could choose this Gold Theatre Pass and go to the movies for free. The choice is yours.
Right, our choice is yours. What do you reckon?
Another holiday for Brett. Here it is.
Brett, it's a trip for two. Travel by coach and spend 10 nights on the Gold Coast. Stay in a luxurious room and enjoy a fabulous canal cruise with Island Queen Cruises. It's from Rocks Resort and Greyhound Pioneer Australia.
Congratulations. You have, Brett, you have decorated our set magnificently for a few nights now and you're leaving with a grand total of $12,283 worth. And the game. Jackie got caught in the crossfire there with the boys. Never mind, we have a special present for you.
Expert craftsmanship and quality materials are combined to produce this beautiful wall clock. It's mounted on red gum and features a gold-plated bezel and plaque. Compliments of Cobb & Co. Clocks Australia.
Okay. Thanks, Jackie. All right, and Bill's the man. Bill's goes for the golden wheel. We'll be spinning that just very soon, Bill. Maybe get your big prize right after the break.